Do you know who discovered penicillin? Yes, Alexander Fleming did. In 1928, Scottish scientist Alexander Fleming discovered the first antibiotic, penicillin, a type of antibiotic produced by the fungus Penicillium notatum. His discovery revolutionized modern medicine. Penicillin helped treat fever, throat, mouth, and other infections, as well as bacterial infections that were previously often fatal, saving millions of lives since its discovery.